Arcade Heroes.
This is Adam with ArcadeHeroes.com coming at you with one last video from Amusement Expo 2019. Yes, that is an event that happened at the end of March, and it's now the end of May. But I guess I kind of forgot that I had this sitting in my archive, and so should have got to it earlier, but better late than never, I suppose. So this is the Munsters Premium Edition Pinball, and when this was first announced, I personally found it one of the more fascinating takes on the model, as it is mostly in black and white for all the playfield artwork. Now, it does have some color to it, as you'll see, there are colored lights from RGB LEDs, but this model kind of follows an idea that a modder did with Twilight Zone, who also made a special black and white version of that, and so it does look pretty cool in person. But I guess some people weren't entirely happy with it, and so Stern did relent, and I saw an announcement not long ago that they have a color version of the premium model out there as well. And of course you always have the LE, which also was in color. But the main difference on premium and LE editions of this, other than the artwork, is the lower playfield that you have there, which is called Grandpa's Laboratory, which does have two miniature flippers, two miniature pinballs, and more targets to shoot at, in addition to the six balls that are normally in the game, the six normal pinballs that you can get with multi-ball and for the normal game. Now, of course, like all other Stern pinball models now, you have the large color LCD screen there for animations and scoring information. The premium and LE models also do have four flipper buttons. Two of those lower ones are for controlling Grandpa's Laboratory's flippers. And so if, when you switch over, you'll need to make sure you use the correct buttons on that. But overall, from what I got to play of this game at Amusement Expo, that's the only place I have had a chance to play either the Pro or the Premium versions, I found it fun. I know there's always code updates which can change things here and there, so I guess you can see how different the game is when it comes to that. But the Herman Munster Bash toy, there's a toy that will open up underneath the ramp, which is pretty cool. There's a Dragula toy on there as well. But of course, Bash toys are always a little bit more fun than your regular static toys that are hanging out around the playfield. But to be honest, I don't remember the TV series very well. I do remember watching it a couple of times as a kid. It was on with reruns with like Batman and the Addams Family and whatnot. But it's been a really long time, so I don't remember everything about the Munsters. But if you do, then this should be a nice treat. If not, it's still a fun game to play. Still has that kind of gothic horror theme going to it. That's goofy as well. So yeah, it's worth checking out if you see it out there. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you on the next video, whenever that is.